Welcome! In this video, we'll present how you can add Google Maps views to your drawings in a few easy steps using Plex-Earth Lite. A Google Maps view's goal is to become the perfect tool that will allow you to extract useful information about your project site. To begin with, as always, you will need to start with a georeference drawing. For detailed information on how to achieve this, feel free to check out the related tutorial on our website. So, once you have defined the georeference settings of your drawing using one of the two available methods, you can proceed to add a Google Maps view. In order to do that, you will need to click on the respective icon of the Imagery panel of Plex-Earth Lite. You will then be prompted to specify the extent of the area you would like to add a Google Maps view of. This can be achieved either manually by drawing a rectangle or automatically by using the current viewport in your CAD environment. To use the first method by rectangle, just click on Specify Rectangle. Once done, you will be prompted to choose between the two available options provided by Plex-Earth Lite. With the first option, you will need to create a rectangle, whereas with the second one, you will have to pick a point in your drawing. To specify the area of interest by using a rectangle, you will have to pick its first and second corner points using your cursor. Once your rectangle's first and second corner points have been defined, Plex-Earth Lite will automatically provide a Google Maps view by applying the highest zoom level possible, depending on the size of the specified area. Keep in mind that the smaller the selected area is, the better the resolution will be. To specify the area of interest by using a point, you will have to pick its position in your drawing using your cursor. By picking a point in your drawing, Plex-Earth Lite will display imagery that will cover the area specified by the selected point and the current viewport in your CAD environment. Then again, Plex-Earth Lite will provide a Google Maps view by applying the highest zoom level possible, depending on the size of the specified area. Moving on, in order to use the second method by viewport, you will need to define the extent of the area you would like to add a Google Maps view of by utilizing the current viewport in your CAD environment and clicking Get by Viewport. Now, in case you would like to alter the viewport, you can do so by zooming in or out in your drawing and clicking Update Image by Viewport. And if you would like to redefine the extent of your area of interest using a point or rectangle, you can hit the or specify an area in the drawing command. Both commands can be found on the Quick View palette. Finally, if you need to temporarily hide your Google Maps view, you can easily use the Toggle Visibility command of Plex-Earth Lite. Just visit the Imagery panel of Plex-Earth Lite and hide your Google Maps view by clicking on the Toggle Visibility icon. Alternatively, you can type PXV Imagery Toggle in the command line of AutoCAD or BricsCAD. At this point, it's worth noting that you can make your Google Maps view visible again by repeating the same procedure, either by clicking on the Toggle Visibility icon or typing the aforementioned command. So, that was it! Everything Plex-Earth Lite offers is easy, quick, and most importantly for free. If you need additional information, feel free to send us an email at support@plexscape.com, and our customer support team will always be glad to help. Hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.